So I have right here some of the carrots that I pulled out. So quite a bit. Some of them are gnarled, little gangly looking, but that's probably because of how I planted them in the soil.
All right,